Immediately after slavery, black Christian men and women who yearned to extend their achieved freedom set out with a burning sense of urgency to establish churches to meet the special needs of former slaves. Four churches were established in Houston County. These churches served the spiritual, educational, and social needs of their parishioners. They supported schools and served as meeting places for social and political activities. From these churches came Warner Robins CME Church.